Hey guys, welcome. How's it going? It is happening again. It is happening again. Here we go, Bubsy time. Eventually. Oh, baby! It's my weekend. Enjoying myself, relaxing. Playing Dragon Quest, and I guess I needed a break from all that sweet rest I was getting. Oh, we gotta have this music. There we go. Yeah, it was way too much rest and relaxation for one man to handle, so we gotta play some Bubsy. Which, I wonder what the two-player is in this game, anyway. Alright, I turned it down a little bit. Last time I thought it was just a little too loud, but obviously, we still want to be able to hear all this amazing shit. So, we'll try that. See how that goes. Oh man, just looking at this game. Can't wait to jump back in. Here we go. My shiny ass forehead. Oh yeah, look at that forehead reflecting so well. Alright. Load. Let's see if my progress wasn't lost into the ether. No, it is still there. Lucky me, right? Load successful. Here we go. All you're doing is saving a fucking 10-letter code. So, while we're waiting for everyone to join back up, I'm going to go ahead and go back to this level, get warmed up again, and maybe I can find that rocket ship piece that I missed last time. Oh, it's the level from the demo. Right. Just gotta remember all my buttons here, don't mind me. Analog, dash, high jump, glide, yep, we're good. So I've genuinely been considering, considering doing some speedrun attempts of this, because it's just so fun. But I haven't quite made up my mind yet if that's actually going to happen. Also, what is that? Well, there's a gate. One up. Okay. It's kind of a really silly idea, but admittedly, it does sound kind of entertaining. Alright, just getting the controller. The controller situated here. We're fine. Everything's good. I was using the analog there. I'm gonna switch back to the D-pad. Yeah, let's see if this works a little bit better. Yeah, that was definitely one. If you want to keep track, you're more than welcome. Oh man, this is... I wonder what the tech is for speedrunning this game, honestly. Alright, I want to get up to this gate. See if I can do that real quick. Maybe that's where our rocket ship piece is? Speaking of rocket ship pieces, there's like crash rocket just in the water down here. Or is there? Nope, there it is. but yeah, memeing aside, I did actually order this game because I have to own this physically. I don't want to ever lose it, you know what I mean? So, yeah, so I have a physical copy on the way. Oh, is that what we're doing? Okay, we're fine. No problem. Let's see what's behind this gate. Take that rocket's parts. Yeah, no shit. Oh! This is, remember I was seeing stuff above the water. Look at that, there's a boat. Okay. Get your motor running. Oh, he's singing. Camera, please. Am I controlling this, or is it auto? Oh, okay. Oh, I saw the rocket. It was auto. Look at that shit. I got that in no time. Oh, easy. Look at that. No problem. I'm actually a little bit proud of myself right now. Alright, cool. Now we just need to go this way. Jesus, why am I proud of myself for Bubsy? Of all of the things in the world. Alright, so yeah, how's the audio there, Asmo? Are we doing alright? a little bit more audible this time compared to the last, I hope. But you can still kind of hear the music. That's what I'm aiming for here. God damn it. You can still hear Bubsy, good. I might have hit the sprint button instead of the free look button. That's my bad. We are like criminally low on lives here. That's a nice combo. Two. Oh boy, we are doing it, huh? Alright, here's our checkpoint. Yeah, what? When, you take that warp to get that extra rocket, it puts you way ahead in the level too. It's like, good for just playing it as well. Like, casually, not just collecting. And you can avoid this kind of fresh fucking hell here. Alright, this way. Whew. This is so good. Oh shit, we're fine. There we go, no problem. Alright, we're like almost at the end. I hope I don't lose my rocket if I actually game over here. I very well may, but this wouldn't be the end of the world. Hey there, Adam coming back for me. How's it going? Alright. I'm in. Yeah, now we just gotta get up here. There's no way I'm gonna be able to speedrun this. Holy shit. Doubtful. That glide is like really, really not too good. Oh shit, wrong platform. We're fine. All gravy. There we go. Oh, that's one more level completed. 100%. Oh man. Depending on how today's stream goes, whew, that's a stiff drink. Depending on how it goes today, I may be closing the straw poll, which you can see the. Oh, you can't see the link. Oh, interesting. Hey, Moon. Always great to have you. Yeah, I don't have the link up on this overlay, but yeah, it's there in the chat. I'm pretty sure everyone at this point has probably already voted, though. Right now, Bikini Samurai Squad is has a pretty solid lead. So, oh man, are we going back to the underwater level? I really want to do that. Yeah, I guess so. Let's try the underwater level a bit. We didn't get either rocket in this guy, so I'm sure it'll be enjoyable. Missing links. Haha. Wonderful. Right. Air meter. Okay. Well, there's immediately I'm noticing a path back this way. Maybe it's something here. Yeah. Wow, it's a huge time waster. If you get hit by a bubble, it just fucks you royally for quite a while. What's down here? Anything? No. Oh! My god! Where did that starfish come from? I don't remember how to attack. Is it just the atom button? Is it just the crash the game button? No shit. Yeah. Yes! Bubsy! Why are you so good to me? Oh yeah, it legitimately just exploded everything. That's cool. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh, I'm definitely gonna have to go get that rocket ship piece that we got just a minute ago again. That'll be fun. The Bubsy curse. Oh, that was great. I am probably just gonna have to replay this whole game when I get my physical copy, to be frank. Just to make sure there weren't any sort of discrepancies in this version I'm playing now. We gotta make sure it's like 100% authentic Bubs, you know what I mean? So, it's okay that that crashed. Let's just move on. See, we'll try it again, I guess. It's gonna get me hard, I guarantee it. I'm surviving so far, but we'll see. So, I hit the left trigger and it crashed, or was it just a weird circumstance of events there? Yeah, left trigger's just strafe, so I was trying to figure out how to attack. Oh, okay, it's triangle. Got it. Hey there. Dogfish, how's it going? So triangle is now my attack button, got it. We're gonna swing around this back way again. Now, the hitbox in these bubbles is so fucking insane, it's gonna grab me. That's fine. We're on the hunt for Rocket. No shit! My bad, I should have seen you there, you know, being completely fucking off screen and invisible. Jesus, alright, there's a life. Fucking Christ, these starfish are terrible. I wonder if it's an emulator issue. Like, I know this is a Kuso game for sure, but that seems like a bit much. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I'm kind of just like throwing out attacks every now and then, just in case. Do we count? Yeah, you can if you want. That's totally fun. This looks like a nice path. Have we got, I tried to attack him. Have we got a rocket this way? But that's the thing, like, I can't defend myself too much. Because I just run out of air so very quickly. Alright, any rocket here? Look at all that air we're wasting. Whew. Amazing. Oh shit, that was a good shot. Fucking hell, dude. Where is the rocket in this level? Good god. That's just 50 air. Who needs it? Nope! Oh, man. Maybe my best bet is just to just avoid the starfish entirely as best as I can. Just, like, don't even go anywhere in their vicinity. Tree fitty, nice. Watch that hitbox, holy shit, that was close. I might have to approach a starfish here, unfortunate. Maybe I can just juke him. Yep, fine, everything's good. Trying to go out of bounds, that's what happens. That'll teach ya. So now I think I'm going backwards. At least from where the arrows want me to go. Just trying to find, like, any sort of indication of a rocket around me. There's two here. Which is just baffling to me. Hey, Mr. Dosh. No problem, my man. Thank you for dropping in. And good luck with that. So if you go fast enough in this level... Alright, at least that doesn't hurt you. You can actually accumulate a good amount of oxygen. You just really need to capitalize and go as quickly as possible at the very start. I activated a turbine. genuinely have no idea what that's gonna do for me. Bubsy might be the only protagonist that I've played as that is hurt by an air bubble, like, period, that I can think of. Which is definitely saying something. Alright. Catch me on YouTube. Yeah, this shit isn't gonna fly here. Ah, we got some more air. Dogfish. Dogfish head. That's got him. Hey, what up? Yeah. Oh, God. Can I use my dash attack on these? Yes, I can. Just like Mom used to make. What the fuck are you talking about? That does explain a lot of Bubsy's personality, though, if his mom used to make him whatever those fucking things are. Whoa! Surprise starfish out of nowhere. Here's some invincibility. Alright. Tubular! Well, that's a good word. Heard that in a while. Oh god, I'm trying to, like, start following the arrows here. Does the air respawn? Am I seeing that right? It may. Definitely underutilized that invincibility, though. Oh well. That might be my least favorite enemy in video game history. They're really bad. Ooh, this game does not like me collecting atoms underwater. Holy shit, look at that. Listen to that music. I might have to wait for that physical version to come in. This is ridiculous. Alright, fine. We'll skip all this bullshit for now. Here's what I'm thinking. Alright. Maybe we'll just play casually. We'll get through the levels, we'll get the bad end, and then when I get a physical copy, maybe we can, like, go through it again and try and get everything? I don't know, how's that sound? Sounds like a plan, not necessarily a good one, but a plan nonetheless. This fucking thing is cursed, though, for real. It's interesting, I didn't have any problems when I first played through that level, but... Oh, yeah, more swimming. Cool. More crashing. But, yeah, I don't know, I guess I just got lucky, or maybe something's different with the old computer here, and it's making it crash. Das Bobcat. Alright. It's just depressing, you know? I need to try and actually not get many atoms right now, until we figure out what is actually causing this, so... I'm just gonna follow the arrows, beeline, as best as I can here. Uh-oh, what happened to you, Kurito? Now we got a fucking starfish. He's gonna eat my ass right now, I guarantee it. Oh, we're fine. Oh, that guy did, though. These animations, so good. Alright, please get the air. You need it to sustain yourself. Thank you. I'm almost at my... I wonder what my cap is on air, actually. Whoa! Another crashed rocket ship that we cannot get any sort of parts from. Got it. I'm just gonna stay on this path. Oh, I need to avoid atoms. Just for a little bit. There's a gate. I guess I'll take that. Oh, okay. No, that wasn't a yeah, that was the end of the level. Shit, yeah. Easy peasy. a Das Boot reference, but everything is farts. Oh, I haven't even been watching this cutscene. What's going on here? Alright, sure. It's always just Bubsy getting fucking horribly mauled. Okay, I need to save because this game is crashing all the fucking time right now, apparently. Need more save slots. Man, I think I accidentally back. Oh god. Oh god! I'm just trying to go back, please. Alright, moving on. Back to a proper level here. Yeah, I don't know what's causing that though, really. Nothing different is open right now for me. Domicidal Maniac. Alright, let's go. Yeah, flippers are just a tiny bit important, I would imagine. I know they are casually. Alright, one up. Mom used to make one ups. Alright, good to know. Jesus, a lot of enemies in here. It appears that I cannot go that way if I had to guess. Is that just an arrow pointing straight up? Oh yeah, there's a platform. That works. Really? That hit me. Okay then. The boss game. What do I know?
An X-Man!
An X-Man? Sure. Oh, fuck! Okay, we're fine. Wow. Saved it. A little close. God damn. At least the hitbox is relatively generous for Bubsy's ledge grabbing. That actually is kinda nice. I need this checkpoint. Yes. $239, wow. Excellent. Failures. Beelzebubsy. Oh! God! I shouldn't have said it. It's cursed. Oh, what do you have in mind, Moon? I love bad shit. What is this? What have I gotten myself into? Christ almighty. So imagine if you're playing like the OG Mega Man Legends on PS1, but your control is like just a little bit worse. And you're trying to do platforming above all sorts of instant death bullshit. Alright, it's fine. There we go, no problems. Where are we going, though, is the question. Live-action cutscenes. Live-action cutscenes are always the best and worst things ever. I don't know where I'm going, but we're committed to this path. Okay, looks like I can safely go down. More lightning, though. Invisibubs. Colored platforms. Whoa! Oh, it's blue. You see how he's blue? That means I need to hit the blue. What? This fucking Simon Says. So good. How long do you think this will go? So, how do I get back to the... Did that fuck me? Did that fuck me? Also, oh, what the fuck is this? Man, this is cheese in my ass. There's a way to like quickly turn around. Green. Red. Green. This is probably for a rock ship piece. I realistically probably don't need to do this right now. Does that count as a jump? Fuck my ass, it didn't play a sound effect, you piece of shit. I'm leaving, fuck. Holy Christ on a shit cracker, man. Oh, fucking, I'm so upset right now. Whew, all right, deep breaths. All right, everyone calm down. Moving on. Fuck. That was stupid.
Oh boy, it looks gonna kill.
If it looks gonna kill.
Alright, wait. Jump right into that. You got a question here, Asmo, in the chat about Umineko. I don't know if you saw that. Maybe she's contemplating the answer. Also, I think I just saw the exit to the level. So I'm just gonna beeline right fucking to it. It's fine. I don't need the hits. This platforming. God damn it, that one actually hurt me. That was a little much. Ooh. Did you see the laser? Did you see the laser? It like shot up at me. Fucking unbelievable. So good. Oh, Christ, Asmo's making a Bikini Warrior overlay. Oh my god. There's still a chance we might get like 4 people to vote for something else. Doubtful, but you never know. Yeah, I actually liked his old voice. Believe it or not, like, unironically, it suited him. That doesn't mean I liked Bubsy as a character, but his voice, it suited him. But this voice is just like... Fuck. Just got gacked on. Hey, eventually I will have a Bubsy shirt. Faux show. How far away... Oh god, it's Simon Says right here, that's right. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time, because I'm feeling a little less, fucked in the head about it. I didn't see that. Oh, it was yellow. Okay. Got it. Is there really not a quick turn? Jesus. Oh, excuse the fuck out of me. Was that not red? My apologies. You stupid fuck. Fuck off! Holy shit! Free me from this purgatory! Oh my god! Buff guy. Nope. Oh wow, actually made that jump, okay. I want a, like, SMT, like, Beelzebub sprite with, like, Bubsy face shopped on him. I don't advise making this, but I kinda want it, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what I'd do with it necessarily, but... Yo, I've never played that game, but I actually would really like to play it sometime. It looks like my kind of game. How do you pronounce it? Cho-Aniki? Aniki? This fucking laser. Oh, shit, I actually dodged it.
An X-Man!
Oh, was there a UFO? Was there a UFO there? My apologies. I found an alternate path. Where does this go? Exactly into, except into the muck-a-muck.
Splish! Kaboom!
That was pretty good, actually. I've never done that before. But then you get, like, Joker Bubsy, and he's like, "You wanna know how I got these scars?" I can't- alright, do like a Joker and Bubsy.
You wanna know how-
I can't even fucking hear it in my head. How am I supposed to reproduce it out loud?
How'd I possibly get these scars?
I can't even fucking hear it at all. I need to focus on this, please. Not me think about Joker Bubs. Christ!
Pokemon, Klaatu, Barada, Nitto.
What a dank reference, Bubsy. Your references are the most dank of references. Amazing. Gex didn't have shit on you, my man. seriously. I think I have to do a jump off of that UFO to get that one up. I'm gonna do it because I'm a fucking professional. Professional gin streamer. Probably the best ginger gaming streamer that resides in Oklahoma at this very specific area. At this very specific time. Honestly, if I had to say. Now here we go. He shoots! Yep! Yes! Look at that. Easy fucking shh! Son! Shortcut to the end of the level. Okay, here we go. Hold on. I need some preparation here. We got a shortcut. We're gonna get this first try, for sure. Pause, you get it, right? Also, you want to see something cute, check this out. If you just leave the game on, shit happens. Fuck Poochie, seriously. When I saw Poochie in the new Yoshi trailer, I was just like, go fuck yourself. Well, I thought something happened. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I'm high. What are you pointing at there, bud? I was getting pissed. There you go. Look at this. It's like eternal darkness. Levels of sanity effects. Ah! This can't be happening! Alright, that's enough of that shit. I need to... Alright, here we go. We got this. Yeah, Sonic just fucking kills himself. That's one of my favorite gaming Easter eggs, honestly. Anyway, here we go. Enough chat. Oh. Yes, sir. I wish Bubsy would just... no, never mind. I'm not gonna finish that sentence. He should take inspiration from Sonic CD. Let me just put it that way. Alright. This fucking platforming right here is so good. That was physics. That was great physics. Probably the best physics. If you just leave the game on, my sub has an asthma attack. I have these weird self-aware moments in this game, which really annoy me. I find myself intensely focusing on the game because, believe it or not, I actually do want to do well. And, oh, okay, yeah. Just turn to shit, Bubsy. Return to your natural state. But yeah, I have these moments of intense focus, and then I have these moments of, like, self-awareness where I'm just realizing how much actual focus I'm expending on a Bubsy game, which leads me to kind of break down and just lose, like, all sense of everything that I had going for me. It's a vicious cycle. Alright, here we go. First try. This is the best platforming. Maybe if I... do one of those, that actually works kind of well. Yes! It's this one enemy right here. It's just sticking a fucking pipe right in my asshole. That's a cool foot there, Bubs. I'm getting some weird platform hit detection there. Oh my god, that was fucked. Properly fucked. Your reward for beating every level is just watching Bubsy get the shit kicked out of him. Which, fair, I mean, that is a good reward, let's be honest. Turned him into a fucking... What are they called again? Furby? Yeah, turned him into a Furby. Bubsy twofer in your future. Yeah. I like there's a quick flash of the rocket to remind you that you just didn't fucking accomplish anything. I do appreciate that. We're gonna save again. QDLTCRSDES. Is this another water level? I want to get to the T-Pose Bubsy level that's directly below this one. Looks amazing. Yeah, Sonic just like, doesn't he just like looks at his watch, looks at the screen and just says like, fuck you, I'm out of here, and just jumps. And it just says game over. It's the best thing I've ever seen. Crimson Hyde. Oh, immediately getting bubbed. Well, I could use this if I wanted to see where a ship piece is, I guess. Or no, it's just a one-up. What is that? There's like... Oh, okay, never mind. The little icon for my oxygen meter was still on screen. It confused me a little bit. Ow, what? So I can't... I can't just swim over it. I need to find a way into there, it seems. I can't believe I'm already playing another fucking water level. I just did two. What the shit is this? Come on. Yeah. Goody! Oh, it's just like a massive quantity of Adam. Yeah. There we go.
Just like Mom used to make.
One life. Alright. If you're ever playing a Mega Man game where your lives don't replenish it between levels here. The first two games on Steam. So yeah, what... It's just 1 and 2, huh? I have Bubsy 1. Like, I actually already own that. I don't have Bubsy 2, though, I don't think. Which, I think I'm pretty good with Bubsy 3D right now. And that was stupid of me. But yeah, I do like Bubsy 1. I just suck, believe it or not, even more ass at it than I do with this. And it's got like one-hit kills, and it's just fucking so punishing. So what you're saying is someone hates you, Moon, is what I just heard. No, it's alright. My wife bought me ActRaiser 2, so... You know, it happens. Oh, there's a checkpoint. I guess I should remember that. I have no fucking clue where I'm trying to go right now. Oh, the exit. That's where I'm trying to go. Fuck yeah. We're speedrunning this bitch. No, we're not. Good God. It's a can of box. That might have been the worst cutscene yet. Oh, ActRaiser 2, yeah. I'm just such a masochist. Can't control myself. Look at this, we're getting through this game fucking no problem. So my drink's already almost over. getting abducted by aliens in this picture here. Appears to be the case. Dome Home. Those are the best kind of friendships. Moon. Oh, we got like some stealth camouflage. I can't even discern what the fuck that is even trying to be. Maybe I shouldn't run into the acid. I don't know. No, actually, maybe I should. Correction. Well, there's a wall I can break. Might as well do that. These platforms do not look safe, do they? Okay. Works for me. Christ. This is a shit level design. Your fucking fat furry head up there, bubs. I don't think I'm getting enough height here. Oh my god. What do I even do in this situation? Fuck, fuck! Okay, I saw a platform. God damn it. It definitely is a game. You cannot dispute that. This is indeed a video game. I just want to know when the PlayStation VR version of this game is coming out. That's all I need in my life. I did actually check the PlayStation Store before I started streaming this if it was on there, and sadly it was not. I would have bought it. Instead of doing what I'm doing now. But we'll have that actual CD copy soon. Okay, maybe I can make it to the platforms from this. All the bub games. Regulate or replicate purgatory. Fuck! I hit the wrong button laughing at that. Listen, I mean, the reality we live in is just a simulation anyway, so what does that say about me playing Bubsy inside of a simulation? It just saying all sorts of horrible things. I'm gonna try this middle platform here. Maybe it'll take me to something a little more doable. Well, there's a cluster. Oh, yeah, I'll just go fuck myself. Yeah, you know, whatever. Let's try this, I don't know. We can get on there again, right? Nope. Fudge. So what do we got over here besides this cluster? Oh, there's a switch. And I can actually walk a little bit on these. Yeah, look at that. You just can't step on the domino tiles. However, these are teleport tiles, are they not? These are go fuck yourself tiles, are they not? Yeah. I'm glad it's my weekend, viewers. I'm super glad it is my weekend. What the fuck is this? Blue, green, yellow, red? Is that like a riddle? What the fuck am I looking at? Bridge. I already forgot what order they were in. I don't understand what's happening. Super intuitive. Let's try this right platform. Yeah, my poor beard. Oh, these are collapsible platforms. It seems the liquor has taken a bit of a firmer grasp on me than I initially thought, and my focus is literally at like zero at the moment. I'm gonna get this switch. I'm gonna go fuck myself. I definitely clipped through that switch. Ugh. Let's try that again, shall we? I have no clue what this level even wants from me yet. I like this platform right here. It's like, oh no! Not that one. Shit. Sometimes the hit detection's just a little too generous here. James Bond movies, but Bond is replaced with Bubsy in every scene. Let's fund it. I'm imagining Bubsy saying octopussy, and it's making me laugh inside my head. Right. So I can't just fall on that switch. I need to actually hit it, I guess. This is fucked, dude. How am I supposed to hit this? Fuck! Oh, question marks. Does anyone know what's happening right now? Does anyone understand this? At all? I have no clue. I could be playing anything else right now. Bubsy One voice is the best voice. The music was better, the graphics were better, the gameplay was better. Except for like the one-hit kills. And OG Bubsy was awesome. James Bub. Fuck. Whoa, we got some fucking height on that guy. Right. We're done here. There's nothing to see here. We're done. Hair's all fucked up. Oh, God. Let's see if we can't find any other paths to take, shall we? Can't linger on the floor too long here. These enemies are dashing all over the place. Hey buddy, how's it going? Shoot me right in that fucking head. Definitely gonna shoot me in the fucking face. Nope. How many lives do I have? Last life? Are you fucking kidding me? I just put so much work into this level. Oh, we gotta clear it now. Clearly. It's the only way to go here. I tried to, like, strafe dodge him. Oh, we got a checkpoint. Alright. Wow. Mistakes were made. Also, I keep forgetting I can actually use these things as projectiles to defend myself. Like so. Helped me out a ton. Not bad. I can't. It's like Gigas. I can't comprehend what this level is trying to do to me. Yeah, really. And Bubs to the right. And Bubs to the left. And Charlie Brown. Alright. Fucking lasers! Thank you. Awesome. It stunlocked the shit out of me, and I just fell into the acid. That was amazing. That drink was way too strong. Holy shit. Well, we're back here in Dome Home. Starting completely over. Christ almighty. There is no dog. Yeah, I'm gonna ignore that optional bullshit. I'm going to assume it's optional just for my own sanity's sake. Whoa! Affecting my health. Oh my god. Bub states? What are you talking about? There's no bub states here. We're screwed! God damn it, Bubsy. So, just need to get that checkpoint real quick, like, no problems. Oh, fuck. Oh, Bubs! Well, at least the enemies are dead. Not anything else. Oh, wait. These assholes. Holy shit! I genuinely can't wait to get the new Soul Calibur and see Ivy and her giant bob swaying around, cracking me with a whip. And, you know, all I'm gonna be thinking about is just Bubsy. It's the only thing that's gonna come to mind. Good old Bubsy. Open Bubsy. I remember one time, Credence, Valden was over at my house, speaking of fighting games, and he made me fight you in, which one was it? Was it Persona 4 Arena or something like that? And, you didn't get salty, but you were like, how the fuck did you get so good? Just like out of nowhere. He was like, I was like pretending to be him or something, or I just didn't say, I can't remember. It's really, it's a hazy memory. I remember something like that, though. Oh, is that the- Oh, fuck! God damn it. This guy right here, MVP, holy shit. This laser. I remember feeling like a badass, though, for defeating you. Even if it was shitty internet. I was like, oh, yeah. Good times. Okay, now we're in uncharted territory here. Yeah, I've never even... Sudden Link? I don't even know what that is. Soul Calibur and Dissidia were the only fighting games. Yeah. Bloody Roar, I remember that series. I never actually played it, but I do remember it. I used to sell that at my store for a little while. Yeah. Voldo. Volvo. Volva. Where's the exit, guys? I feel like Travis Touchdown right now and I can't find the exit. This is like random fucking like balloon stretching noises are killing what little soul I have left. Oh, all right, we're fine. Hey, I fucking love Voldo for real. I wasn't good at him, but yeah, he was absolutely insane. Oh god. Discord fan art. I mainly, when I actually played Soul Calibur, which was like 2, so it was a long ass time ago, I actually enjoyed playing as Mitsurugi a lot. More than anyone. Or, Nightmare at the time, because I don't think Siegfried was even into. Definitely could be misremembering, but I love big ass greatswords, so. And of course I liked playing as Link, because I had the GameCube version. Link was the shit. Great fairy sword and all that. Was he into? Couldn't remember. Fuck is this level, for real? I'd rather play Cat Lateral Damage than this right now. Any other cat game I'd rather play than this right now. Oh, yes! That one was 100% my fault. Holy shit. How many lives we got? Overbucks. Black Cat Diva. Huh. Diva is like the 15-year-old that pilots a mech, right? That everyone's like obsessed with. Two lives. Alright, here we go. I probably, like, really pissed you off, didn't I? I was like, shit, I hope I didn't say something really bad. Yeah, I see you. You post, like, some really good videos in the Discord. You get- Oh, fuck! you can like play the game with that character. I need to fucking pay attention here. I forgot Laser Bro is like right here. There we go, no problem. Should have killed him the first time so he didn't respawn. Or he wasn't there when I respawned. I'll see if I can't make that happen for you, Moon. Also, is that the fucking exit right there? It doesn't have an exclamation mark. This game is kind of like a, what's the word I'm looking for? I can't think of the word right now, but essentially it's a game that's gonna make you want to drink a lot to tolerate it. But in the same vein, if you do drink, it's gonna make this like nigh fucking impossible. So, yeah, I don't know how to approach this game. Ugh! To be frank, okay, no, I landed on the edge there. That was some bullshit. What are we at, zero lives now? Yeah, zero lives, great. This is just the most special game I think I've ever played, holy shit. Maybe I should take the ground floor here? Instead of farting around above all these acid pools, I don't know. Go real fast though. Like, that's advisable. I'm gonna pretend I know what I'm doing and I'm speedrunning this. Oh, except for when I get to here, I have no fucking clue. No fucking clue. Alright. Works. We didn't die. All female characters? Hey, there's nothing wrong with that. And you get to stare at asses like the whole time you play, so I mean, it's just a win-win, really. Oh shit, there's a checkpoint here the whole time. Could've skipped that laser, bro. It's an FPS. Oh, I meant, you know, when you're getting play of the game every time. But that's still in first person, isn't it? No, I'll see myself out. Clearly I'm not familiar with Overbutts. I tried real hard. You get to stare at other people's asses. That's what I meant to say. Oh! Nope. Tell you what, I could really go for playing an FPS right about now. And by FPS, I mean like, you know, something Bubsy related, obviously. Okay, that's fine. This fucking level, though, for real, is a pox upon humanity. God damn it. Oh! Yeah, see, there you go. Moan, you know what I was trying to say. Chaos control! We're about to fucking game over here. Thanks to the ectoplasm. Seriously though, holy shit! I could just, like... Oh, no. Let's not... Change it up here. Holy shit. I swear to God I was holding the L1 button there. Insanity. I would definitely rather be playing toys on SNES than this right about now. That's a good game right there. Yeah. Toys? Oh. So fun. Bob or Bub? Probably... Yeah, probably Bob.
Ma, low ground!
Oof. I don't know, Bob is just so much more appealing in, like, literally every aspect. Like, I am enjoying this, but Bob, you got graphics, which you don't have here. You got music, which you don't have here. Just literally everything. Also, where the fuck... Can I make this jump? I can't, right? That's way too far. I'm just taking a wrong turn in Albuquerque here. Fuck! There we go, we're fine. I'm gonna try this other platform. Oh my god, this is hot garbage. There we go, we're fine. Oh shit, the chaos. Yeah. Can't remember there's chaos ectoplasm here on the ground. No time to cry. Oh, I will cry when I'm safe. Okay, now we can cry. If you'd like to weep, feel free to now. I will join you momentarily. Pretty sure there was a Nine Inch Nails song describing what it's like to play Bubsy 3D. That was every day is exactly the same. Excuse me, I thought it was every level is exactly the same there for a second. That's in my bed. Here we go. We're gonna do this. I want this chick. No, I don't need the checkpoint. Fuck, it's a waste of time. I don't have any... Well, I might gain a one-up. I won't, but there we go. You never know. Ooh. Bubsy. Oh, Bubsy. There it is. Good stuff. Good stuff. Shall we start over, viewers? Yes, yes we shall. Dome home. I can't wait till we're playing an actual game. Like Bikini Samurai Squad. Oh my god, I already got shot in the fucking head. Awesome. So, where was I? I was in platform hell. It's been a while since I've started this level over from the beginning. Oh, that's a cool hitbox. Can't believe this one alien. MV fucking P. There we go. It's a Christmas miracle I was able to pull that shit off. imagine if this game had 1-8 kills.
You wascally mutant, you!
This music. Pretty sure my ears are just bleeding profusely, and as soon as I remove these fucking headphones, blood is just gonna rain down upon me. Wow, mid-air fucking headshot. Awesome. Yeah, combo breaker. God damn it. I fell. A little too arrogant there. You remember that shit when we were messing around with those puzzles? You know, those good times. What am I doing right now besides creating more obstacles for myself? Wow. A little close. We're fine. Alright, we just need to hit this checkpoint. No question. Now we gotta watch out for this laser, bro. Just fucking run towards him as fast as you can. There we go.
An X-Man.
There's our exit. I'm guessing. There's a switch right here. I don't think I noticed that last time. Oh! Okay then. Oh! Propeller. Oh, there's a clam over there. Yes! I could go over there, but I'm gonna get teleported, yeah. Hmm. Find a way over there, man. Only there was some kind of cheese. Also, am I gonna fall to my death? Yes, I am. Cool. Oh my god. No! But now I get the atom? Okay. What the fuck are you doing? Get out of here. There we go. Get back on that propeller, I guess. Easy. Okie doo. Focus 100% focus mode. Engage. That was stupid. There we go. So where... We need to go this way, if I'm not mistaken. Somehow I'm already forgetting, like, everything. Jesus. Right. Need to get over to where those four platforms are and then take the left one. So difficult. It's crazy. Alright, now I would really enjoy that checkpoint if we can grab it. Where do I jump from here? Okay, so it's actually really close. There we go. Whew. Right. Moving on. We're in like New Progress Land already. Guess we're going down? Yeah, seems like the case. Here we go.
Hi, Native Man! What a pogo stick!
Look how my invincibility does not harm the fucking. Oh! Oh, no, it does. Just gonna actually target them. Oh, a clam! Give me some lives, bud. Come on. Nice. I think it was just a one-up, but I will take it. Nice. Holy shit. That was a fucking trick and a half right there. Wow. That was amazing. Yeah. Platforms. Genuinely, I need to watch some speedruns of this. I want to see how it looks. Must be insanely cool. There we go. Oh, fuck. Wrong direction. Another checkpoint? Surely we must be getting close to the end here. Though we haven't gotten. Oh god, mistakes. Well, I made it here at least. We haven't gotten any of the rocket ship pieces here. I wonder where they're hiding. Did I just warp myself back like. Oh! Guys, we just warped ourselves back, like, the whole level. Don't mind me. Definitely not gonna commit Sudoku here, in front of everyone. Whoops. Alright, that's better. How many lives we got? One? Alright. Damn it. This platforming's like so strange.
Float like a butterfly.
When you want to, yeah. God damn it. Just doing a little sideways platforming here, nothing to worry about. Shit. God damn it! These controls! Well, I'm in the next area, I think. The exit has to be nearby, right? Like, really? It must be. A checkpoint. Is that the... No, that's just geometry there. I'm, like, hallucinating seeing the end now. Because this level is fucking infinite, apparently. Is this backwards? God damn, I don't even know anymore, man. Oh, that is the end. I dismissed it as geometry initially. Alright, no one get a big dick over here. That is exactly why I said no one get a big dick. Okay, here we go. Please. Please, please. Did the game crash? Oh. Jesus. I can't even make heads or tails with that cutscene. But we did it! Oh, yes. Yeah, those balloon noises were out of control. Oh my god. Oh, it's the boss. Lovely. Time for a boss. We haven't been getting any of the rocket ship pieces. Like, look at this. 0, 1. 0, 0, 0, 0. Oh no. Well, let's see what this enemy has in store for us here. Mortal boss. Who the fuck was talking to me earlier about Mortal Kombat? It's either Lears or Moon. Alright, well, we're fighting a fucking Mastodon here. With fucking moves for days. Also, you can't touch the borders here. Good to know. It's a tiny arena. We got rid of the rubber balloon noises. We've substituted that with fucking elephant noises. Go. Just hit him in the butt. So I think I've already sussed out how to defeat this boss. Seems pretty straightforward, to be frank. Hit him in the butt. Don't know if I actually hit him there. Oh, he's a two-trunked elephant. It's amazing. Yeah, just hit him in the butt, and then he needs to hit that banana that flies in. Like so. God, this is so fucking janky. Oh my. Two ears. Two horns. Two. Well, he doesn't have two tails, actually. God damn it, camera. Well. Oh, gotcha, bitch. No three hit rule here, unfortunately. This is genuinely... This is so bad. It's like... not even a real game I'm playing anymore. What the fuck is going on? This is a fever dream. Where is he? I don't know what just happened. Well, I just beat the boss, Mr. Dodge, so I mean... Alright. No clue what just happened. Moving on. Why are there banana peels? Why is there a two-penis elephant charging at me? Why am I playing Bubsy? Yeah, when I'm playing it on my PS3. Zot's nice? Oh shit, some new environments here? Oh, I got caught up in the crossfire. Oh my god.
All right.
Oh, there's a fucking rocket ship piece right here. Give. What do you mean? You got bubbed. How many lives do I have? Zero? Good. Give peace! Guys, it was a bamboozle the whole time. It's in the wall! What is this, a matrix? Holy shit! Come on, Bubs, get him! Yep, yep! I'm getting like motion sick. Oh my god. Ah, Colonel. Ah, the missus in the wall. Snake, you need to find the C4. Oh! Here we go. Cheese spot. Alright, just kill me. Actually, can I... Let's say, is that like a cheesy way to get past the electric dude? Does like clip into the wall? Let's try that again. I know I'm not going for these, but it's right there. I might as well try, right? That's nice. Cool level. Alright, so here's a challenge for you, chat. Movie titles. Movie title, make a Bubsy movie title. So replace an existing movie title with something Bubsy related. Oh shit. I didn't even notice you last time. Got him. 12 Angry Bubs, that's a good one. 12 Angry Bubs. Alright, I need to keep some of these atoms. What happens if I shoot the crosshair with an atom? Let's go. I think I just wasted my one chance to actually fucking hit this wall. Oh! Oh, thank you! How do I... Oh, shit. If I hit start selecting, quit the level. That's cool. The mighty bub gone bubbing. To kill a mocking bub. Bub Alone 2, Lost in 3D. Now that is a damn fine one, I have to say. Damn fine. Bubsy 3D versus the world. One night in Bubsy 3D, yeah. Oh, Bubsy's List? Is that offensive? Bubsy's List? I feel like that one might be a little bit offensive. The Bub Night Rap. Oh, fuck me, dude. Alright. Angry Sun is down. Bubsing Saddles. Oh shit, hold on. I need focus time here. Bubsy, tear down that wall. Oh, twofer. Alright.
I needed that!
Listen, anyone watching this stream, watch it on YouTube, you hired fucking Ivy to record these goofy-ass voices for your game. I can do that. I will do that at half the price. You just let me know. Just contact me. If you can have a voice actor sound like this, voice actress, whatever, then you can hire me. I promise you, it'll be fine. Everything will work out. Alright, I'm gonna absorb the shot here. There we go. Oh my god, we're still going with the movies. I love it. Alfred Hitchcock's. Ooh, now that one's really appropriate. This game kind of feels like I'm watching. It doesn't really, but. It has a similar feel of just dread and horror, as if I was experiencing something by Alfred Hitchcock. Bubos, the Hands of Fate. Bub Stroker just sounds like the porno version, and I don't know how I feel about that. Bub Stroker's Dracula. That's like some kind of weird, like... Oh, never mind. Let's not go into details about that. The last Bubsy. The last Bubsy is in captivity. Everyone is really fucking happy about this decision. Oh wait, hold on. Intermission. We got new enemy types here that are slinging boomerangs. What is this? Homing boomerangs, no less. What the fuck is hitting me right now? Some kind of fish? What was that? Bubtanic. Planet of the Bubsies? Oh, God! Planet of the Bubsies. Twin Bubs. Oh, now that's true nightmare fuel. Hello, and welcome to Twin Bubs. Dances with Bubs. Bubsy Head and or Eraser Bubs. I'm thinking of David Lynch now. Blue Bubsy. Bub Razor. Oh, now we're going into like video games here. Okay, yeah, do video games as well. Let's just go fucking crazy. Journey to the Center of Bubsy. I want all of these to happen. It's magical. Speaking of magical, me playing this game right now is pretty much the antithesis. What are these enemies here? God damn, they're terrible though, whatever they are. It's the return! Alright, I'm gonna enhance this. Here we go. Sorry for all the people sleeping on YouTube. Oh god, this game is killing me. Alright, what are you guys doing? Until I have Bubs, there will be Bubs. Final Bubsy 6. Bubsy Quest. What am I reading? Stroker. Oh my god. I almost just don't want to even start the game here. You guys are like breaking my focus entirely. Jesus. Take the Bubsy. Bubsy of Time. Let me look at a... What about, what's probably going to be the next game I stream? Bubsy 3D Bikini Samurai Squad. How does that sound? What was the fuck was that noise? Guys, I have a quack button. That's a lovely sound. What else we got? Hold on. You could have, like, Tales of Bubsy. It's a Tales game, but everyone's Bubsy. Yeah. Gears of Bubsy. Red Dead Bubsy. Now that is a Bubsy I can get behind. Absolutely. Alright, that's enough of this. Let's maybe not get another level crash here. We are probably gonna just have to wait until I get the physical copy of this game to, continue. Not feeling all these crashes. Let us bub together. Hold on, I'm gonna hit two player here. What does this do? What the fuck is this? Two player. This one has like some kind of rocket on it. Let's click this one. Alan Wake's America. Holy Bubsy. Alright, here we go. I got it, guys. You ready? Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne featuring Bubsy from the Bubsy 3D series. How's that one sound? Also, what is this two-player? It's not even... It's not split-screen. What's going on here? Bubsy Crossing? Can you imagine if Bubsy was a villager in your Animal Crossing town? I actually would love that. Oh, rocket! What am I trying to do here? Is it like a scavenger hunt minigame? What is this shit? Condemned Bubsy. I fucking love the Condemned game. Bubsy Hill. Dangerous Bubsy, schoolgirls in trouble. Yes, yes. Bubsy Rumpa. Oh my god, you guys are losing your minds here. Also, I don't know what is happening. Ugh, with the two player there, getting a hiccup there. Sorry about that. Let's go back to single player, shall we? Because that made no flippin' sense to me. Bubsy Revolution. Bubsy Become Human. Fucking good god. This is a shit show. This might be the best shit show I've ever had. Bub Splitters. Ooh. Bubsy Conga. Bubsy's Mystery Dungeon. Bubsy Does Dallas? Oh, shit. Alright, you guys. I'm, like, looking at video games instead of the actual game I'm playing. Let me focus up here. These are killing me. Hopefully no crashes this time. Yo, Credence, I think you're onto something there. Five Nights at Bubsy's? I feel like you could actually have like a pretty good meme game with that shit.
This'll come in handy?
I guarantee you, someone would play that and it would catch on for like 5 minutes and then everyone would forget about it. Oh, we've bypass the security protocol here. Company of Bubsies. Just the farty music, yeah. Chaos Bubsy. Yeah, go fuck yourself, fish! This is gonna be... Ba-ba! I'm fine. Oh my god, there's still rings flying at me. Bubsy the Hedgehog. God damn it. I gotta stop looking at the chat. You guys are destroying me. Bubsy into dreams. God, now I'm imagining just giant ass Bubsies that you have to scale and stab. Bad for anyone watching this to actually see Bubsy gameplay, because it is just not happening. Yeah, speaking of it not happening, fuck. Now the game's just crashing with me not even fucking doing anything. You guys have ruined the stream in the best way possible. Oh, amazing. So amazing. I'm gonna try this one more time and then we're just gonna say, fuck it. I don't know, my bot isn't gonna know what the fuck to do in the Discord with this many people chatting right now. It's just gonna, like, lose its mind. I feel like I'm playing Bubsy of the Damned right now. Bubsy Trigger. It's still gonna say, yeah, probably, admittedly. Yeah, we're gonna try this one more time. If it crashes again, we're not gonna play it until I fucking get the physical copy. It has been said, it is set in stone. Well then, I guess we're not getting that fucking that rocket. Alrighty. There's Bubsy in my soup.
This'll come in handy?
Bubsy in the cupboard. Bubsy in my pocket. Zero Escape? Oh my god. Zero Escape Bubsy games. I would probably unironically enjoy the shit out of that. Six golden yarn balls. Yes. I fucking love that game. I had that in played it a lot when I was a child on the Game Boy, Mario Land 2. Really, really good game. So I'm at the other side where the rocket piece, I guess I could grab it real quick. I'm pretty sure the game rewarded me 40,000 points for trying to kill myself there. That's cool. Whoa! Headshot. Okay, can't break walls from the wrong side. Good to know. Godzilla. Fucking. Drop through the floor in Pumpkin Zone. Reprogram the game. I'm pretty sure I've seen someone do something like that. Was that at a, was that on a GDQ thing, or am I just thinking of something totally random? I'm pretty sure I've seen someone programming shit in Mario Land 2. Altered Bubsy. Does anyone know where the fuck I'm going in this level? Task, yeah. Yeah, it was probably on the test part. Oh, it has to be. Guys, I have no clue what it wants from here. Oh, well, mountains are nice. Mountains are nice. Cheesing my way up ramps are nice. Bubsy filter. So I read something weird. Alright, hold on. I read something weird on the Wikipedia for this game. I want to share it real quick. Speaking of Bubsy filter. Where did I read this? I swear to God. Yeah, check this out. Although Bubsy 3D was a critical failure, its development led to the creation of the action espionage game Siphon Filter, which would go on to become a successful game franchise. So, if you're, like, a big fan of Siphon Filter, I guess you have Bubsy 3D to fucking thank for that series. Granted, this is on Wikipedia, so it's not like it's law or anything, but I feel like I'm inclined to believe that. I don't know why, but why would they lie about something like that, honestly? Anyway, back to the game. Bubsy the Dark Descent might be the most fucking accurate title I think I've heard so far. The Dark Descent. Yeah, I'm just getting the shit shot out of me. What you want. Man, these guys are gonna kick my ass. Shockingly okay there. God damn it. I was doing so well. Galgun, double Bubsy. Oof. I really want to make some kind of perverted joke, but instead I'm just going to run in the water. And Bubsy's going to flip everyone off in the stream. How many lives do we have? Yeah, that's what I thought. Zero. Forgive me, Master, but I'm going to go out all out just this once. And by that I mean I'm going to kill myself. We're going to try this level yet again with like a fresh set of lives. Bubsy's Bad Fur Day. That actually sounds like a real title. Bubsy. Oh, yeah, Literature Club. I enjoyed that game, but I don't understand the fucking huge-ass cult following it has. That Doki Doki Literature Club. Sorry, there's that booze again. It was enjoyable, but holy shit. Like, people were like, worship the shit out of it. This motherfucker right here with the sonic blasts. Oh my god. Get out. Shooting more rings at me than... I feel like I'm playing Superman. You know what? Just stay on the path. We don't need to go up there. Just fucking go. Woo! Same vein. Is that... It was good. I felt like it took fucking forever to get to any of the weird shit. It was very generic until then. In my opinion. I have no personal, like, real professional opinions on this. So I know I'm gonna, like, piss everyone off. But to me, personally, it just took a long-ass time to get to anything interesting. And even then, I was like, I mean, it's cool, but... Like, shrug. I just kind of shrugged at it. But I guarantee you, if anyone watched my videos, so there's gonna be some pissed off people. Alright. Invisibility does not mean invincibility. Oh! God. Trying to go way too fast here. Seiya no Uta. Alright. I do like Madoka a lot, actually. Hints at something a little deeper. Bubsy. By the way, Bubsy Man 64. I just don't know if I have the patience for this game right now. It's just become a complete shit show. I'm just dying, making no progress. We're talking about Bubsy Man Legends. I love that people are calling you Asmo in the chat. It's so good. Bubsingard 3D. Oof.
See ya.
What about Bubsy the Fractured Butthole? How's that sound? Super popular YouTubers played it. They shit themselves. Yup. It's kind of like, well, I'm not comparing it to Undertale, but like Undertale, oh my god. I actually genuinely, legitimately enjoyed the shit out of that game. And I still do, but that fandom, holy good Christ almighty. I'm just like, you know, I'm good. I'm just gonna enjoy Undertale. You know, I'm gonna have fond memories of when I played it the first time. And I'm just gonna try and ignore everything else about that game. Fuck. I liked it a lot. Oh, Undertale greater than Ocarina of Time. That's interesting. It's definitely a good game. But yeah, these mosquitoes or whatever the fuck they are. Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna do this like one more time. One more time. And then we might pause Bubsy. Okay, so my physical copy is supposed to arrive. Is it Friday? I think it's Friday. Let me check real quick, actually. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to get it like in a week. And then we can resume from there, but this is just like the ultimate shit show. Cool thing about when I get my physical copy is that we will have to play the entire game over again as well. So that'll be really enjoyable. Let's see. Estimated delivery is the 21st. Yeah, so Friday. Whoa, Eternal Darkness out of nowhere. God damn, Bubsy. 999, zero escape, Bubsy confirmed. What if he just turned the game off? Oh shit. Like, what if he legitimately just turned my game off right there? I still much prefer Majora's Mask over Ocarina of Time, like, any day. But that's just my opinion. Bubsy's Mask. Goddamn fucking hummingbirds. No thank you. I'm really turned around right now, though. I don't... Where am I going? Path of Bubsy.
Pay attention!
God damn it. Bubsy's actively yelling at me to pay attention now instead of reading chat. I guess I should probably listen to this fucking pussy right here. Zero hits, zero lives, final destination, no items. No items. Well, that's a cursed game if ever I saw it, Moon. Bub's Fool. Dead Night Guy in Twilight. Yeah, oh shit, I need to be watching the game. No time to read about Zelda. These green rings are just like so fucking deadly. Where am I going? Really? What is this hot garbage? Look at that face. I said I was gonna stop there, but I don't know, that masochism's kicking in again. Oh my god, Bub's Mower Man? You wanna talk about cursed games? Lawnmower Man, that is a cursed game. Pause the Bubs for some overbubs. Jesus Christ, I've never even played Overwatch, man. Bub packs. Bubsy 2, The New Adventures. Damn it. Just every Castlevania game but Bubsy. What the fuck is going on with this enemy?
Feel like a million.
I'm gonna curve an atom here. What the fuck? What is happening? What was that? Hold on. I bet you I know what's happening. Maybe picking up that crosshair of atoms is giving me the ability to just shoot atoms whenever I want. I'm thinking. Because, yeah, I shouldn't be able to just fucking shoot whenever. But here we are. Yeah, see, like, it says 2 there on the bottom. It's separate from my actual atom count. Okay. That confused the piss out of me, guys. So if you pick up the crosshair Adam thingy, that just means you can shoot atoms wherever you want, like 10 times. Okay, we figured out the new mechanic.
Stupid is and stupid does!
Darkest Bubsy. Donnie Bubzo. Or Bubsy Darko. Probably works better.
Gimme, gimme, gimme!
A slow and insidious killer. There's blood on my Bubsy! Elder Scrolls 4, Bubsy. Bubsy's Rim. Fuck! I can't stand these enemies. Jesus. Bubsy's mean bean machine. I feel like someone already said that one. That's cool. It's a cool hitbox. Dragon Bubsy. Oh, Dragon Bubsy! Fucking genius, Lears!
On the next episode of Dragon Bubsy.
Columba!
Oh shit, is there a switch, like, right here? What does this do? Platforms! Alright. I wonder, that's actually a fantastic question. German Bubs. There's a one-up over here. I guess I should grab it.
I needed that!
Yeah, well, you did. Yes, we did. Fuck. Oh, are those... I wonder if those are the platforms that we just spawned. Maybe. Here we go. Conveyor belts, naturally. Where the fudge am I going from here? Straight ahead? Alright. I couldn't even... Christ! You stupid sack of knobs! Full German audio. Yas. Jawohl. Those birds. The biggest assholes I've ever encountered.
My Bubs.
Was ist los, Bubsy? Ho ho! Thank you. Bubsy's Kampf. Game literally just makes you wanna die and never play video games ever again. I love it. I am hella turned around right now though, and I'm trying to dodge projectiles. That's why I'm running in circles like a fucking idiot. I swear it's actually for a reason here. But there's hummingbirds. Bubsy's Drive-Ins and Dines, today with Guy Fieri. Alright, arrows are this way. I'm just so turned around here. Bubsy effect. I feel like I have the Bubsy effect right now. Make me want to shit my pants. Move, bitch! Octobub? How many lives do we have? Two? What the f- that time I got reincarnated as a Bubba. Dude, where's my Bubsy? Bubsy ate my neighbors. Yes. The giant baby is replaced with- Look at that, 100. Enhance! Everything hurts, yeah. I'm loving this music. We're just gonna keep this on. It's so good. Oh, there's the straw poll, by the way. Hold on. I'm just gonna show this off. It's actually not what I wanted to show, though. Hold on. Get out of here. Fuck off. You bother me. Show that off here in a bit. No, I'm leaving this on. Sorry, everyone's gonna have to suffer here for a second. Alright, check this out. You ready? Let's just enhance this as much as possible. Can I not zoom in any more than that, really? I want that 100 asshole just, like, enhanced as much as possible. Here we go. It's happening. Let's just enjoy that. Oh god. What a shit show. Alright, that's enough Bubsy for today. Seriously. Ridiculous. Someone stop me. Somebody stop me. No, seriously, please someone stop me. Right, so that's enough Bubsy. Hi. We're gonna stop. And I guess I'm gonna go ahead and end the straw poll because this game is so unstable that I think I'm just gonna wait until we have our physical copy to mess with. So, yeah. So we'll start our next game. Let's go ahead and refresh, see what we got here. Oh, so it actually went up in votes instead of, you know, anywhere else. I just need to show. Is this gonna show me what I need to see here? I don't actually properly have this. There's the chat. That's cool. There's a duplicate of the chat. Yeah, do that. There it is. Enjoyed the pain. Awesome. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. There's our votes. So we got, oh yeah. Old Chanbara, 7 votes. Killer is Dead, right behind it. I feel like we'll play Killer is Dead eventually. That always has a good amount of votes for it, but doesn't quite make the cut. So yeah, Bikini Samurai Squad is up next. What I will do, because I'm going to have to set that up, make sure it looks all right and all that. I'm going to go ahead, and I'm also still playing Dragon Quest XI, and I'm being a lazy asshole. Go ahead and take tomorrow off as well. And I'm going to take that opportunity to make sure everything works. And yeah, we will go ahead and start up our next series on, I guess that'll be Wednesday. So yeah, join us Wednesday if you are interested. It's such an obscene, lewd game. It's going to be real lewd. It's going to be fun, hopefully. I remember enjoying the game. I don't remember anything else about it, but I do remember enjoying the game. It's fan servicey. You kill zombies with a sword. That's actually kind of all I remember, so yeah. You're here exclusively for lewds, well then, you should enjoy the next stream. Anyways, thank you guys for joining me. That was a shit show, so yeah, seriously, all of you that stuck around. Breasts and zombies, what else do you want? Well, Bubsy, I think, would be a distant third. But anyways, take care, guys. Hit me up in the Discord, and I will see you around. Have a good one.